Artlist.io.
I'm not catching fades anymore. Gotta keep my hands clean when they come for the board. Keep it smooth like a dawn, making moves in the dark. Cause I learned how to swim in the pool for the sharks. Now they coaches, cause they can't read all this.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine. How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond.
Nature thrives in Nirn. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
Stupid darks are afraid of the dark. Think how scared they'd be.
There's our trail.
How will we leave Harwood's scouts to the ambush.
Or could get to airstrike a man.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. My best move is to remain unseen. Out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb, a treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Past.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. Let us die.
And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, the camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
An orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Now, we take
the Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Shall we make them bleed? Break their spirits in their backs!
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master. Look at these soft skins! here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
I'm ready for death. You are made to be cowed by terror.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Gaze into the light of my eye and see the blue flames that will save you.
Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourged! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Let your hand be guided by silver.
The end is too quick!
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
Lead them in half!
I'm hearing things! Clean out your ears! You're always hearing things!
Erase the darkness!
The Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orcs spotted us.
I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Morwen sent us to find this.
Thank you.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.